I just saw a comment, and this person said that we live in a perpetual loop and things go around and around and around, and you know, it happened before, it'll happen again in the future. But see, we don't, the vast majority of the world lives in a loop. We don't. That's why we are separate. That's why we are called holy, to be holy and to be separate and not be going around and doing the things of the other nations, because they are in a perpetual loop. They're doing the same things over and over and over again. Now, see, we're in a another political cycle here, getting ready to have their elections for presidents. And every single time, you know, it gets around election day, election time, the other nations, the politicians have given a rat's ass about our people this whole time. But then they go to the so-called black church and seem to think that they have the pulse of the people. And you might have the pulse of the zombie-like black people. I said, but to the awakened, we see through all your mess, right? And this video popped up on my feed and I got to share it with you. But you know, I mean, you got to pick between a 70 some odd year old men, all their faculties, one's a felon, one's out and God knows where the hell he's at mentally. And this is what they give us. And then it's like, you get to choose between two evils. Now I'll choose to stay away from both. No, thank you. You know what I'm saying? I don't need both, because neither group has ever cared about our people. They, you know, both, one stabs us in the chest, one stabs us in the back. We get absolutely nothing because this country was never made for us in the first place. But I want to share this video because you can just see he's out of it when he's sitting here, and then all these so-called black people around here. Like I said, you guys keep trying to act like all those black people are the same. And you want to throw these church people out there as like they're our leaders and they're the ones that got the pulse of the people. You might have the pulse of the dead, the walking dead zombies, black, so-called black people, smooth booty face, you know, no beards, no beard having, no reading the Bible having, Pauline, so-called black people that don't really read the Bible, that say things like, well, I'm an Israelite, but that doesn't come before my relationship with Jesus Christ. That comes before my heritage of being an Israelite. I'm like, the covenant was way before Constantine Christianity. So whatever came after the fact has nothing to do with the covenant the Most High made with our forefathers. But you want to push that on the people that, well, yeah, you can be an Israelite, but, you know, do you want to enjoy these dainties of this world? If you want to enjoy these dainties of this world, then you need to pretty much renounce your, you know, you haven't, you know, you actually being an Israelite and actually, you know, cleave on to our lies and deception and whatever else. You know, disavow that covenant that you have with the Most High and come over to us, and we'll give you some dainties. We'll let you be a church member. We'll let you be a pastor. We'll let you lead your people astray. We'll let you lead them to hell. You know, I said, well, as long as, you know, everything is, it's a perpetual loop is going on, and that's what they're pushing. But check this out real fast. Wow, so this is how they get the black vote here, huh? Really? This is what we're doing now, huh? But see, it's a perpetual loop. Every time they need our votes, they run to the so-called black leaders, the black churches. The presidents show up with all this mess going on, and that's representing us, right? That's representing us people now, right? See, that worked when that perpetual loop was going on, and you were able to just go ahead and push the BS. So that stuff is not going to work anymore. You know, those people do not represent us. They do not represent the true Israelites. They represent your Caucasian Israelites that are down with your system and that have taken the dainties and taken the bait. And that's what those people represent. They have nothing to do with the Most High, have nothing to do with this Bible, have nothing to do with scripture whatsoever. So you're trying to portray us as these weak ass so-called black people who just, you know, bow down to everything that you say. And, you know, oh, love, everything's about love. I want to love you. Get that out of here, man. You can go pull that with them. oh, look, these black people, they're listening. You should listen to them. Nah, they're not the black people that I'm listening to. You see what I'm saying? They're the ones that you can, those are the ones that you can put out there so that you can say, like, oh, it doesn't matter. Hold on. It doesn't matter if Jesus is black, because these so-called black people have nothing, you know, look at them. They're just follow what we say. Yeah, but those are the ones that you can have those. Most High doesn't want those ones either. All right? So much love. Shalom.